started the project in 2011 after talking with Door County Economic Development and a number of contractors and engineers about how it might get done. And that was really where the project started.
When we talk about this fiber initiative, we can't ignore the fact that Door County itself, through a lot of vision, had been pushing this for 15 years.
North of Sturgeon Bay, the map looks a little strange because it zigzags back and forth across the county. The reason for that is that our cell sites were in position and the route had to be designed to provide access to each cell site.
There's a certain physical isolation to Door County which makes it a very special place, a place people want to go to. So what we can do now is we take that physical isolation and keep that in place while making sure it's not isolated from a technology or an information transfer point of view. So they can transfer as much data, unlimited data, there and still enjoy the environment, enjoy everything that Door County has to offer.
There's a lot of cell traffic in Door County, and with changes in technology, you hear about LTE and 4G, which translates into people using more data on wireless networks. So the route is going to provide significant more capacity for our cell towers along the route, but will also provide capacity to be used to sell to commercial customers in Door County as well.
When we bring fiber to any community, we're really trying to accomplish two things. We're trying to stimulate the commerce that's there already, provide new opportunities for expansion with that existing commerce. And we've done that in Door County by turning up our initial 6 customers, working with those customers and allowing those customers to get either new bandwidth from us or more bandwidth. The other goal is really to work with the Economic Development Corporation and to really stimulate new growth in that community and try to create an environment where businesses are attracted to this new fiber-supported area.
Construction is complete. All the fiber cable is installed. The project was built entirely with 96 fiber strands in the cable from start to finish. So the capacity through the county will be virtually unlimited. We'll have redundancy. We have purchased services from other providers along the way to provide alternate routes should we have a problem with the fiber. There were a lot of challenges along the way. We had obviously a lot of environmental challenges because Door County is a special place and we wanted to be very respectful of the environment and the citizens of Door County. Ran into some endangered species along the way. The Heinz dragonfly and the long-eared bat. Obviously, there's also a lot of rock in Door County, and our project was challenged by that. There's also a number of archaeological sites, Native American sites along the way that had to be accommodated, and we worked through all those. Because of narrow roads and vegetation, in one place in particular, we actually went underground and drilled through some very difficult rock rather than try to plow above it so that we wouldn't have to trim trees, which made the project a little bit more complex and a little bit more costly. Areas like Door County are very important to us, and providing good service through those areas is as critical to us as it might be to any carrier providing service in any major city around the country.